I hear Mr. Piggy. I think. Yep, Mr. Piggy. I'm just gonna try and avoid him. Turn back. Oh god. Nope, that's death. That's a Miyazaki death. That is a FromSoft classic death. I could try and kill the pig. If not, I'll just run from it. Charge at me. Oh my god, okay, I'm out of here. No. Yeah, I can damage you through the wall. You can't do shit about it. Ah, yes you can. You like the tusk from Dark Souls, but not so tanky. Blood vial plus two. What else is down here? Oh damn. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Saw Hunter Badge, okay. Interesting. More dudes down here. Is there more than one boar? Oh, it's a crow. How did I miss you? Is this the same place? Oh. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Damn it. Okay. That is definitely death. Definitely, definitely. Unless I'm completely wrong and there is an item and you can survive that fall, but I highly doubt it. Because that seems like death to me. Let's just continue with the game. And try not to die anymore. Which will be impossible because I will die in probably like 10 minutes or less. I could die around this very corner. This could be instant death right now. Today. Damn you, man. Oh, that has such reach. That has so much reach. What's up the stairs? Oh, this looks... Oh, okay. Oh, I know what this is. I know what this is. I know what this is. Oh no. Remember special item. Beware of beasts. Yeah, this is Priest Gascoigne. So, I think it's time for a little co-op. Come on, guys. Time for a little co-op. What does it mean, remember special items? Is it just talking about the bell? Or does it mean something else? Saw Hunter's Badge. Badge of a what? Oh, okay, that's for the, so I can use the furnace, maybe? Torch. I hope it's so I can use the furnace, because that would help a lot. Throwing knife. Would have been cool to get a lamp right before this. But I guess we get a shortcut, it's probably just as good. Oh god. Come on. Why is no one summoning? Come on. Summoning in Bloodborne is weird. Why does no one want to engage in jolly cooperation? Don't make me fight him by myself. I'm not gonna fight him. If no one, get summoned, then I'll just go back to the Hunter's Dream with the bold mark. Because this right here is a dangerous boss fight. Alright, fuck this. Inventory. Awaken anew without losing blood echoes. Yes. What does this do? Is that just summoning back to the dream? Turn to the Hunter's Dream. Yes, thank God. So it's essentially a homeward bone. Okay, please tell me I can use the furnace, because that would be really helpful. Oh my god, why can't I use it? Oh, it's this. Okay, they changed it. Okay, so yes, repair. Oh god, okay. Fortify, yes. Sword spear. It's slower, but it could do more damage. I do want this to do more damage. Ooh, so we're going back to like Demon Souls enhancing. Interesting. Okay, I need 8 to level that up. Cool. That's pretty cool. Oh yes, I do want to get that lamp thing, actually. Actually, I don't really need it. I'd rather get... there's new stuff? You didn't tell me there was new stuff. Oh, well, my sword cleave is stronger than the Kirkhammer now, anyway. Repeating pistol. What does that do? So it uses 2 bullets. This uses 1. So it's a double barrel pistol. Repeating pistol typically used by healing church hunters. Crafted with the mostly metal parts and exhibiting a complex design. The repeating pistol fires 2 shots at once, making it a ravenous consumer of quicksilver bullets. Should be used sparingly compared to its workshop counterpart as the trump card in one's arsenal. Okay, interesting. I don't want those yet. Threaded cane. Nah, I think I'm good for weapons. I really do want that, but I don't think I'll be using it for a while. I think I should just... Oh wait, I do want to sell. What can I sell? Oh, I have more soul things as well, and Madman's Knowledge. Nope, I just gotta use a bunch of stuff. Damn it, not that. And that. And that. Okay. That's like humanity, I guess. Oh, it's got like a blood spot. That's pretty cool. Okay. All right. There's no more. Source bit. Do we have item weight? Item burden? No. Doesn't look like it. We don't have rings either. Alright, yeah. I could always have that one as the second and then have that one as normal. Oh, it reverts when you put it back in your pocket.
Oh. Well, I must. What is it you. Very well.
Even the doll falls asleep? That's kind of weird. What do I want? Yeah, that's good.
Farewell, good may you.
900 left. 900 for what? Acquire. What can I get for 900? A bit more blood vials? Blood vials is the way to go. Gonna need them. Central arm. Alright, off to Priest Gascoigne. Hey, I can three shot those guys now. Priest Gascoigne one time by myself, and then I'll try summons. No. Stay away from me. Yeah, I think I was actually getting more beast-like as I died. Bullets, I've got enough. I could use one more vial of blood. Blood vial. Come on. What the hell? There we go. Blood vials. That item respawns. What the hell? He's wearing a top hat. He's wearing a hat. Ugh. All right. Maybe I didn't get that before. Oh. Cool. God damn. Alright. Let's give it a try. Hey, bro. Damn it. Oh, holy shit, his gun does a lot. Yeah. No. Stop using your gun on me. Oh, this is cool. I like this. I'm just getting lucky with this. This tree is a godsend. Oh my god, oh my god, what the hell? Man, you're a weirdo. Same boss up. Oh, that hurts. Holy shit! I'd really rather not summon for this first run and just try to face all bosses as a solo player. That was failure in a nutshell. Why do I have 20 back? 20 bullets and 20 blood vials. Oh wait, it might be from my storage. Yeah, yeah. Oh, that's a big jump. Run away. Yeah. Oh god, no. We'll get outside. Oh god. Ow, what the hell, man? Give me something that I can use. Thank you. Still look here. Gonna do this part again. Come on, let's go. Where are they going? This guy should give me a blood vial. We can try summoning. I'll try summoning for a second, and if nothing happens, I'll just face him again by myself. Hey. Holy shit. Oh my god. No, I'm not dying to you. Okay, now there's a fog door. Maybe I couldn't summon because the fog door wasn't there yet or something. The bell, where is it? Please. Please help. Come on. Saved. Before I die. Oh, what? Holy shit. Uh-oh. This is bad. This is where it gets. This is where shit goes down. Fuck, get away from me, man. Oh my god, let me get up, man. That's too much. I don't know how to use my fucking... I don't know how to use the fucking gesture menu yet. Thank you, Cast the Troy. Sorry, I can't gesture. Okay, seriously, I need to figure this out. Oh, wait a minute. There's two sides. Oh my god. There's two sides, the goddamn touchpad. Alright, yeah. All worked out. Is there anything in the air? Oh, fuck, yes. Light that lamp, bro. I want to do with this. You sell the upgrade materials?
What is it? Very well. Let me...
Strength, vitality... Oh, I don't even have enough. Okay, never mind. Okay. Let's go. Isn't there something up here? I swear I saw something. No? Okay, I swear there was something up there. Up here. I'm going crazy. There it is. Ooh, Red Jewel Brooch. Brooch. Spooky. Spooky scary. Oh god, what is that? Oh, that's me. Oh, this looks nice. Reminds me of Duke's Archives. Openable chests? Oh yeah. Blood Gem Workshop Tool, okay. That might be the thing that I didn't have before. Please be Anna Londo, damn it. Please don't be another boss just yet. Okay, there's a lamp, thank god. Cathedral Ward. Lamp. Oh. Which way looks more sinister? That way does. Hell. Okay, new enemy. Oh god! Okay, alright. I get it. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage. Oh. dead. Yeah. Man, so tough. Blue Elixir. Hmm. That looks interesting. Let's go over there.